Hi, welcome back. It's episode 3. You've requested the music. Well done for requesting the music today. On today's show, it's also no credit.
You're listening to the Social Network Radio Sunday Afternoon playlist chosen by you.
Do you want to keep fit? This is a fitness class you can do.
Alistair Town Hall Zumba with Scott James Fitness, Boogie Bounce Insanity and Beats. Just go on Facebook and search Scott James Fitness.
Yes, go on to Facebook. Go on. Because I do insanity with the wife and my friends, and we like more people to do insanity, and it's, I tell you what, it's hard, but it's good. It's good fun. It's really good exercise. And I can start feeling the change already. Scott Paul Jones Fitness, okay, on Facebook. Click on that on Facebook. And you can see what it's all about if you want to go on to one of these classes. Okay, let's keep you entertained because Jason from Litchfield has chosen this one.
Come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want war. Hey there, Mr. Black Man, can you hear me? I don't want your diamonds or your game. I just want to be someone known to you as me. And I will bet my life you want the same. Come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you never sung before. Let it fill the air. Tell people everywhere. We the people here don't want war. 700 million, are you listening? Most of what you read, most of what you read is made of lies. Speaking one to one, ain't it everybody's son? Morning when we arise. Come sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you never sung before. Let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want war. No doubt some folks enjoy doing battle, like presidents, prime minister, and kings. So let us build them shells, so they might fight among themselves, and leave us be who those who want to sing. Come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you never sung before. Let it fill the air. Tell the people everywhere. We, the people here, don't want war.
Come and sing a simple song of freedom.
Yeah, let's get the music playing on today's show because, yo, I've chosen the playlist and the kids. I've rocking up for the 6 weeks. So parents, what are you going to do with your kids for 6 weeks? You might be going on holiday, you might be thinking what to do. Well, you might want to go and see this. It's The Lion King. There's a little trailer of it.
Life's not fair, is it, my little friend? While some are born to feast, others spend their lives in the dark. Begging for scraps. Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. While others search for what they can take, a true king searches for what he can give. Run away, Simba. And never return. Must take your place in the circle of life.
Okay, Mary and Joseph. Now it is actually Mary and Joseph and his daughters Claire and Bella are going on holiday to Wales tomorrow. So that says, can you please, please play Cliff Richard? And they're from Telford, by the way. They said, can you please, please play Cliff Richard summer holiday? Yes, I can. And here you go. Cliff Richard there, summer holiday. Okay. My wife, Charles, this one's for you.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me. That I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
That's for my wife, A Million Dreams. Okay, Barbara and Jason, your songs are coming up, okay, but not yet in episode 4. But Christopher and Laura, yours is up now. It's Policeman Sportsman, and then from Blackpool.
Stop, whoa, yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Wait.